my dad played for Springvale, so I had number 30, who was Michael Jeffs, and I think my dad might have been a little bit upset at the time because I wasn't wearing his number going to the footy. I remember being at a MCG game for an Anzac match and watching Rocker torp a ball from 70 metres and kick a goal and the whole crowd erupting. So it's the atmosphere of big games that I really loved and all the intricacies that come along with football.